Fire crews very busy overnight and still dealing with a large barn caught on fire. Right now, the flames are still very intense because they are letting this fire burn out on its own.
KCR3's Mike DeSalle is out there in Elk Grove with the dramatic rescue crews did perform.
Yeah, we're nearly 5 hours into this, and take a look behind me. This fire, it could continue to burn for quite some time. You can see the intensity with which it continues to burn this morning. Now take a look at some of the closer-up video we got earlier this morning, and I'll explain the rescue that went into this, and that is when fire crews arrived, they realized that this fire was threatening an adjacent pole barn that was home to some 900 head of cattle. So the first arriving firefighters actually had to help evacuate those cattle away from this hayfield. One of the cattle, they say, during that time actually fell on the ground and was downed, but they were able to get her up and get her moved away. And the fire chief here telling me they said there were no cattle that suffered any injuries in this fire. Meanwhile, this could be a long time before this fire is out. Just listen to how long this fire could burn. Listen.
It's probably going to burn realistically for a couple of days. There's a high fuel load inside the barn, so it's just burning down layer by layer, and we're just going to let it go.
Any effectiveness to try and put water on it? Or?
Not really. It won't get down to the seat of the fire. So it's burned so deep that, you know, the water's going to hit it, and it's really not going to do any good at this point.
So back here live, this remains the scene right now here in Elk Grove. An intense fire continuing to burn, and fire crews essentially just watching it, making sure it does not spread to the left where that pole barn is. They say the concern here is if any of this hay should start to collapse and roll, it could spark that barn, the adjacent barn, on fire. That is why they remain on scene. Meanwhile, investigators here trying to figure out what caused this. At this point, they don't yet know. The fire itself continues to burn brightly. In Elk Grove, Mike DeSalle, KCRA 3 reports.